Hello, my friends.
Today we'll make an acerame with party items for kids. Very quick job, very nice, and after that at the end a slime, of course. So what we need a magic hat, you see, magic hat with items. Bubble soap, of course, a soda, a perfect soda for a party, a glitter glue for slime, and of course this water bottle. Wow, how nice they are. See? They are perfect. You can play with them all day long. Yes. This one is made like that. I don't have any help, so I'm working with one hand. And our soda, our perfect soda for party kids. So my friends, let's begin. What we have here? Seashells. See how nice they are? Now I have what we have, everything. Sleeping. Lovers and the Toys. And what we have? We have a hat. A happy birthday hat. Very shiny. Surprises, which I've shown you before, the paper fan, the stone, the blue stone, the beautiful blue stone, the shells, and the water balls. We have many balls here. Ah, how nice, how nice. And of course, what we have. Bubble soap. Let's see the strap. No, you don't want. How nice. You can see, I don't know. You need to have both hands. It's easy. You must make a little noise. Two children will love it. Very nice. Okay. And of course, our Coca-Cola. We need at the end. For our effort, we need one Coca-Cola. And now, my friends, let's prepare ourselves for party and for a slime. A quick, easy slime.
Let's make a giant Orbeez. What we need? We need a big balloon. You can find everywhere in the toy store. And these water balls that are in this bag, small bags, you put in the water and in few hours it will look like that. So let's fill this balloon. Let's see if we can. So let's try. Come on. You see how nice they are? Soft, soft. Okay. Slowly, slowly. Let's take out the water just a little. coffee. Okay, now let's take out the water because we need only the balls. Okay, you see how nice they are. And now let's try to make a knot. Now we make the knot. Okay, look like that. It's look the Orbeez giant balloon. It's anti-stress ball. It's a ball, a smile. Children can play all day long with that. In time, the balls will melt inside. So it will be like a cream inside. Now we take our happy birthday hat. We deposit inside. It's very easy to make Orbeez giant balloon. I hope you like it. And now another attraction for children is slime. You can make slime, homemade slime, with a little dish detergent, with a little glue, or we can buy ready-made. It looks like that, very nice. Okay. We don't lose time. See? Special made for children, please. So let's try. And the green one. Let's try to make it together. Let's try to mix it with a nice color. Bonbon colors, like candies. They can make another ball or other different shape. The color will be mixed. You see how easy you can make children happy? There are a few simple toys you can make at home and they will be happy. The color will change all the time. Try this green. Let's see if we succeed. Soft, nice looking colors and not dangerous at all for children. They will play all day long like that. Next time we will put marble balls inside and we make a crunchy slime. My friends, please subscribe to my channel and you will receive the latest news from me. Don't forget to subscribe. And thank you for watching me.